designer authentic beauty products at affordable prices. ScentedMonkey.com. Hey, we're here from ScentedMonkey.com with Canoe by Dana. Now, Josh, do you think that 80 years of experience is enough for you?
Yeah, it's definitely, it's almost a century.
Yeah, so would you trust something that was popular for 80 years?
Yeah, what are you getting at, though?
All right, this cologne was originally created in 1932.
Wow.
All right, so that is almost 80 years. This is incredible. So tell me, Josh, why do you think it's been around for so long?
Well, it's got a great crisp blend of lemon, lavender, vanilla, and cedarwood.
Interesting. So what kind of smell are we getting out of this bottle?
Kind of like a crisp woodsy smell meets citrus fruity.
Interesting. So I'm thinking daytime casual. Am I right?
No, this is actually more of an evening cologne.
Interesting. So is it evening formal or evening casual?
That's where it is. It's evening casual, so it's a little bit of both categories.
Oh, okay. So do you think I could pull this off in the daytime? Because I'm really looking for that perfect daytime cologne.
You could, but I definitely leave this for the evening.
All right, cool. So I got to know, though, is this going to last me 1 to 5, 6 to 10, or 10 plus hours?
This is where it's not so great. It only lasts 1 to 5 hours, but it gives you a bit more control.
I mean, 80 years has got to tell you something, so I guess that 1 to 5 hours didn't really bother much. So tell me, I got to know, is this something that you envision a mature or a younger person wearing?
I think this is more for the mature crowd, someone who knows what they want out of their fragrance.
Yeah, I mean, this is from 1932. It's a classic original smell. This is for someone who appreciates the history and appreciates, you know, the hard work that went into this cologne. So tell them, Josh, where can they get it?
I'm thinking ScentedMonkey.com.
No, you definitely know. ScentedMonkey.com. Oh my God, monkey. Monkey, monkey, monkey. You smell like a turd, all right? No. Stay back. You smell like a turd, okay? You are the scented monkey, okay? You have to smell amazing. No. When was the last time you showered? Oh my God, we spoke about this. When we have people coming, when we have investors coming, you need to smell good, okay? You have to shower. You can't forget about that. Oh my God.